graph, you can kind of put everything together in one. We're going to be able to describe one event, one motion event, with a number of different graphs, depending on what it is we're